Hello, folks, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. I do like this music. I do love Interfree Dangan, but I do like this. So what was it doing? But yeah, Interfree is fantastic. Go listen to it. Said it was a licensed song, so I wouldn't have been able to have it in this anyway, but it was nice. Also, Mum's not here for this set. While I'll be releasing this alongside Shakiro, she won't be, she isn't here for this bit. Hopefully we'll get to record a bit of this with her tomorrow. But certainly, well, she's asleep right now, so. My chest is still sore. I was complaining about that earlier in, Shakiro video, about my chest being sore. Still is, hours later. People with it.
What?
Okay, I can't talk to anyone, but most won't say much. Okay. It's been far too long since I played. It
can seem a curse when it means living to see such times.
True enough. Actually, how is... I don't think the other bounce is doing too well. What key even is that? Seems to be backspace. A bizarre one, but sure. Who are you?
Oh, say no more, friend. I must confess, I had not expected the Arisen to shed Salvation's creed. Though, truth be told, I'm far from a devout myself. Hello, hello.
What was that one about? Learn what you can of salvation, secret society where worships the dragon, and sows chaos. Clandestine meeting in the crypts. Delve into the underground and investigate. This feels more fun to do right now. Though I suppose it would be prudent for me to get the... guide up. I was following a guide I was following a guide about how to I was following a particular guide before, anyway, for missable quests. And I don't remember what it was. Okay, come to court is the cutoff. Enter building just past the Black Cat to have Madeline open her shop. Okay.
He said the catacomb entrance stands to the northwest.
Thank you.
Who among you has seen the dragon? Who saw it raise a village at the southern shore? No doubt you were filled with fear and awe, with trepidation, with despair. And why? Because...
Hear ye, hear ye! Attend to all!
I'm not sure what year.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
The gathering's to take place down in the... You'll not find me there. It is far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
I fear greater. You've seen the sword. Have your pick. What will it be today?
Today's the morning. Jess feels sore right now. I don't know why.
Are your travel preparations complete?
I guess no one hired him around. Parting tribute. No. Mercedes? Celine. Barnaby. Sadie's still just doing the other thing, though. I don't know why he keeps demanding server access. He never used to do that before.
I've learned of this area. There's a barber shop.
I can't remember if she did open her shop yet or not.
This place holds its share of shadows. We'll like find all manner of shops here.
They did recently bring down the Dragon's Dogma website, or a community hub. I wonder if they brought down any of the, like, online features of the game, and that's why it keeps trying to connect to the server. I'll prefer for it to stop trying to connect to it if it doesn't exist anymore. War bugle? Known so on. Oh.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Oh, I can't laugh. My chest hurts.
This shop bears a rather unwholesome look to it.
Oh yeah, I did come in here.
Hello. I pride myself on many things. Among them is a fine memory.
Hello, boobs.
And I recall hearing your oath to visit my new shop in the capital. You remember too, eh?
Just having a look at the texturing on her. It's... ugh. I don't remember it being quite like that.
Here you stand in the flesh. So, well, welcome. Welcome to Madeline's shop. You'll find naught but the finest wares here.
Actually, no, I haven't been here, apparently. And there's that glitching going on. Tools. These precepts boost stats. Imperial acid. Potent acid is used for flesh and steel alike. Combined with other materials, proves out of use. I'm tempted in switching from this gear because it's... Jesus. It's not stuff I've gotten legitimately. It's from a DLC. It doesn't feel right to use. But I need to find something actually halfway decent to switch to. There's nothing I can really justify switching to.
You'll find naught but the... Thank you very much.
Okay, at least her shop's open now anyway. So, we have to do 2 out of 4 worm hunt quests to be able to continue the game. But they recommend doing all 4. As such, I will be doing all 4.
All different countries, cities, people. Intriguing.
This way leads on to the encampment.
This way to the catacombs, Arisen.
There's a freight convoy not far from here. Come, we'll join.
Mild weather year-round makes Christ as well suited for you. Arms ability.
This way will deliver us to the catacombs.
Okay, this is going on. I'm not sure if this is part of the request or what. Oh, Jesus. Loot later, kill now. Okay, I have no idea what that's about.
A good start to any task is talking with others. Let's begin with that. There is no need to share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Looks like it flew to the city. Like, the lack of, you know, wall defenses is throwing me off.
He said the catacomb entrance stands to the northwest.
The catacombs lie beyond the river. This way to the catacombs, Arisen.
Oh well, I can do about it.
The Duke's burden is great. Between his duties as sovereign and the world,
I will feel more at peace when the capital is in sight. With Grand Sorin as a base, we ought to be able to travel even further. Castle walls, or the ruins of such.
Turn out your pockets and be quick about it.
This way to the catacombs, Arisen. Any that would target the Arisen are mine.
Counter after they strike.
They are left exposed after a grand strike. Nightmares from that one.
Strength in
numbers. Nightmares over how shit he was. Just waking up in fevers, you know, in like terror sweats. Like, God, the guy didn't know how to fight for this for shit.
There, Master Griffin.
Strike! cops meeting room. Can we even take this on? Just land already. Curatives. Combine. Cleric Straws. Give to you 5 of those. Guessing we aren't actually able to fight this. So maybe this armor isn't that much of a... isn't too silly of a tech. You don't acknowledge the Griffin at all, huh? It's pissed off. I kind of really want to play more Shakiro, but I'm willing to wait. Wrong and continuing too soon, you know? Poorly armed rogues. Okay. We've been second thoughts about this. The armor is really burly when it comes to normal enemies, these bandits. But it does struggle against that Griffin. So I'm not sure, like, is it too good? Should I take it off? Should I switch for something else? Just everything that I have as an option to switch to seems questionable. Yeah, they literally can only do 1 point of damage to me.
Numbers arisen.
spit. Catacombs rear passage. One.
This seems to lead underground. Please don't overdo it.
Don't worry, I am here.
So what? This is okay. I just had to hit E. Just got on some. Perhaps it could be open from the far side. Come on, I could fucking take that off. It's a handy way to backtrack or to get back to the catacombs afterwards, but not too useful for me now.
The Lee is vast. Could be easy to get lost.
The Lee?
Certainly no worry of ambush out here.
Feel that breeze.
Smell that rotting cow corpse.
What's this?
Careless running can leave a fellow out of breath and vulnerable.
Honestly, I always sound out of breath. Just with the heavy breathing out of this guy. Okay, that was my phone telling me it just lost power. Very aggressive beeping.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Huh, just pawns out in the field.
It's well ancient, this bridge. I hope it still holds.
Hand over anything of worth you've got.
I will protect you with your The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.